Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Smart charger for this HP probook 450G9, not charging this notebook. When I connected, there is no indication near the charging connector and there is no indication on this num lock. While if I connect a regular USB charger for mobiles, it detects charger. And it provides light here. That means it's this circuit is good. The problem in this charger, it can provide 5 volt 3 ampere, 9 volt 3 ampere, 12 volt 5 ampere, 15 volt 4.33 ampere, 20 volt 3.25 ampere. When we are connecting to this laptop, first it will provide 5 volt and then it will switch to 20 volt. Let's see how we can fix it. HP probook 450G9. First we will verify voltage on power connector. AC voltage 235 volt. That means the power cable and power line is good. Now I will use this type-c connector and I will measure voltage here at these two points. The same condition, low output. This connector condition looking not good. Might be we have something wrong here. Before opening the body, I will verify this connector from here. Might be due to stress, the cable is broken from inside. Let's open it first and then we will see. Yes, it seems there is something wrong here. Yes, this is the problem. There is sparking in this wire at this point. Disconnection from this point, ID pin. Yes. Yes, it started charging. Great. It is providing 19.77 volt, 20 volt. That's fantastic. That means our problem solved from here. Here is charging indication. Now I will pack it up. Yes, the laptop is now turned on. Yes, it is now powered on, white light, and then it is transferring into 20 volt section, 20 volt charging. Power on. Yes, it is charging. If I will remove charger, it is showing battery sign. Now it detected the charger. If you enjoyed this repair process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.